is a lot of excitement here. We're just watching all the arrivals at the moment. We've seen, of course, Fortescue Metals boss Andrew Forrest arrive a little earlier. There's going to be around 400 politicians, entertainers, and top business leaders as well here tonight, as well as a number of Indigenous leaders too, getting behind this campaign. Now, one of those is the 2007 Young Australian of the Year, Tanya Major, and she joins us now to have a bit of a chat about tonight. Tanya, there's a lot of excitement and buzz surrounding the Generation One campaign.
Oh, there sure is. I've just been upstairs in the green room with a couple of kids and people who are part of the, they're rehearsing and stuff. And just the excitement is unbelievable. Like, we've been working tirelessly, my team, over the last months, you know, leading up to this day. Now the day has finally come and it's just, yeah, the adrenaline, it's really exciting.
So you would be yourself a role model for other young Indigenous people. Why is this campaign so important, and why will, I guess, mentoring be such a big part of this?
I think the important part of this campaign, or the most important, why is this campaign important, is that given in our nation's history, and particularly where we are at this point in history, after the apology, you know, and where we're going, the time is right. People actually do care, and they want to see Indigenous people progress and actually be in jobs and find, you know, have... live a life of choice rather than a life of choice of being disadvantaged and, you know, the disparity that they live in and the realities of, you know, where they've grown up. And so I think the important part of this also is it's about real jobs and it's about Australia. It's about us uniting in the front. I see the plight of Indigenous people not as a black problem or a government responsibility. It's an Australian responsibility.
Now, Noel Pearson, I understand, was a mentor to you. Just tell us a little bit about how you got to where you are now.
Noel has been a mentor, and there's been a lot of other people as well who are mentor in my life. My teachers, my family, my community, and there were people who believed in me and people who actually gave me their time and support and encouraged me. And you know, they said to me, Tanya, the world's your oyster. Pity I don't eat oysters, but, you know, the world is your oyster. And so, you know, I've just taken on their advice in my life, and with hard work, you know, dedication, discipline, I look at my life now and go, what an opportunity. The sad fact of that is that there are still a lot of other young Indigenous people in Australia who don't have the opportunities as I've had. There are still a lot of Indigenous children who might not actually wake up tomorrow. You know, and it's happening in our own backyard. And the most important thing about Generation One is about changing attitudes and real actions. Apart from job and the fact that it is an Australian problem, it's about changing attitudes and us coming together and going, enough is enough. You know, we live in the bloody best country in the world. We can live in the best country in the world if we come together on a united front.
There have been a number of initiatives in the past and movements to try and address this problem. Why do you think this one will work? Is it going to be the fact that big business is getting behind it with their own money?
Well, I honestly think that all the initiatives in the past, this is just a stepping stone from all the great work they've done. You know, we're not going to push them aside and say, yay, they were just another feel-good things. We're stepping on the backs of those who have moved the nation's psyche just a little. You know, and we're stepping on the backs of those people who have committed themselves and walked across the Harbour Bridge and said, yes, enough is enough, and, you know, we're ready to make a stance. And this is just a little bit more now. This is about big business people like Andrew Forrest, you know, James Pack and Kerry Stokes coming on board and saying, you know, not just talking the talk, they're walking the walk. With the Covenant, the 50,000 jobs, you know, we're looking at mentoring, training, and opportunities through education. Until we start providing these opportunities, Indigenous Australians then have something to look forward to, you know, and then that's then up to them if, you know, whether they want to actually accept it and change their own lives. So, yeah.
What are some of the facts and figures for those who are watching? Just how big a problem is Indigenous disparity?
Well, you look across the newspapers, you see inquiries, you see the negative, you know, images of the startling realities of Indigenous people, you know, of where we're going. And the best facts I can give is when I was 15 years old, you know, my classmates are 15. I look back at their lives and I think, well, why is it that, you know, four are already dead? You know, and that's increased now out of the 15 people in my class. Why is it that girls, you know, I was the only one who didn't leave school just to have a kid? You know, and I mean, I can go on about facts. They can jump on our website. They can see it. I mean, they turn on the TV and they see another child, you know, in a community who've been molested, or another child, you know, dead. When are we going to change that? You know, and I really think that Generation One is about real job opportunities and all Australians. When we come together, we don't have all the solutions, but what we're out there to do is encourage other Australians to have a say and, you know, help us. Because until we come together, we will not actually have, you know, be united.
Tanya, thank you so much for talking with us. Have a great night.
Thank you.
So there you have it, Tanya Major, 2007 Young Australian of the Year, just talking about why this Generation One campaign is so important to her as a young Indigenous Australian and why Australia should get behind it. It's got a very big night happening behind us here, and we will be telling you a bit more about it a little later.
For generations and generations, we believe that this great nation.